No need to go easy. Right?
Legit. will surely lead.
Thank you.
May the cosmos above grant you a restful sleep. Go with the planet's blessings.
You were their star pianist before me.
I told you the person I got to sub for me would manage, didn't I? More importantly, we need to commit to a house. Now, I thought the property we saw the other day was to die for.
It was, but don't you think it might be a little big for the two of us?
Well, it does need to have room for me.
Welcome to the Silver Inn, the canyon's famed cave hotel.
Someday, there's more than one way to nurture life, after all. Isn't that what we learned from our time here in Cosmic Canyon?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Inn, the canyon's famed cave hotel.
So the pots are at the very coast. Can we make them up? Anyway, you were their star pianist before me.
I told you the person I got to sub for me would manage.
Welcome to the
more importantly, we need to come to a house. There's more than one way to nurture life, after all. Isn't that what we learned from our time here in...
Welcome to the Silk...
Yeah, I guess you're right. From now on, our life together could be whatever we want it to be.
Welcome to the Sildra Inn, the canyon's famed cave hotel.
So the concert at the Royal Coast, I think they pulled it off. I mean, you were their star pianist.
I told you the person I got to sub for me would manage, didn't I? More importantly, we need to commit to a house. Now I thought the property was on the way.
Welcome to the Sildra Inn.
It was, but don't you think it might be a little big for the two of us? Ours is the most storied.
This place is divine!
Have you heard about Avalanche's crime?
Good to see you too, Yuffie. And who's this?
Oh, this is TJ. He was Avalanche HQ's, guy on the ground? Informant? Right. And these are my helpless yet lovable minions.
It really is a small world.
You say something?
Nope. Just glad you're okay. I'll be honest. When I first caught wind of Shinra's plan to drop the Sector 7 plate, I was pretty skeptical. But after you and I parted ways, I told HQ about everything I heard, and went around making sure my friends got out in time. And most of them did, but not all. So many lives I could have saved. I'll never forget the sight of the plate crashing down. Gonna haunt me forever. I take it you tuned into Colonel Lodbrok's speech. It makes me proud to see folks finally banding together against that piece of shit company. Wutai is gonna be at the heart of this fight, and I'm ready to risk it all to make sure we win. Nayo and them? We were on the run together after we fled Midgard. They decided to stay in Cosmo Canyon. Said they wanted to brush up on their planetology. Though, I don't know how well that'll go for them. All three seemed pretty down. Hope they're okay. Actually, since fate has deigned to bring us